So it was a phrase that kicked off a political firestorm.
One remark.
Four little words.
You didn't build that.
Somebody else did.
Someone else made that happen.
Did you build your business? If you did, raise your hand. Take that, Mr. President.
And I realize there's more to the quote than that.
The remarks are out of context.
He simply said the roads and the bridges you didn't build.
I don't think it could be read that way.
So we wanted to take time to go back and play the entire segment right now.
Somebody invested in roads and bridges. If you got a business, that you didn't build that. You didn't build that. You didn't build that.
Oh, 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 oh.
You didn't build that.
What do we got here?
It's an air cannon. I'm shooting marshmallows.
You didn't build that.
Mitt Romney strikes me so hard, it makes me feel like Shirley Sherrod.
It's out of context.
Those words aren't mine.
The private sector is doing fine.
Feels good. When the economy's weak,
responding with a national security leak,
Osama bin Laden, I killed.
And that was a mission
you didn't build.
You didn't build that. You didn't build that. You didn't build that.
If you've given $3 before,
I'm asking again
for a few dollars more.
Clint Eastwood
and
the empty chair
would be better
than this Republican
pair.
Shut up. It's my turn.
Let's wrap together.
Go ahead.
You've got a lot to learn.
Mr. Ryan.
And it's about
to retail. And
maybe it's just
a brighter
shade of Palin.
Mr. Romney.
And his friends on Wall Street.
What I'm saying is
we're super packing
heat. And here is a woman
met
killed.
But that was an attack ad.
You didn't build.
You didn't build that. Didn't build that.
I want everybody to give a huge round of applause to one of the best, Jennifer Granholm. Stop.
Obama time.
The race is still in play. I gotta be careful about what I say.
And so, from the Australian nation,
I will be introducing these strong
translations.
The Republican Party and the debt ceiling.
Mike
Raven is the eccentric lunar right.
There are those who don't believe my birth certificate.
There are nut jobs on the internet.
To your guts. Keep on clinging to myself.
I'll be singing.
I'm so in love with you.
What we need now
is the Colbert bomb.
But just for a minute,
let's all do the
Trump.
Yeah.
Not bad, huh?
You didn't build that.
I'm curious about your reaction when the president said,
you didn't build that.
That goes against everything I feel and love about this country.
You didn't build that.
Hogan, this is the real American
booking.
You smell
what Barack has cooked.
Morning in America.
Not quite.
It's pre-dawn,
but we will soon see the light.
Financial straits
remain dire.
You've got to remember,
I did not start
the fire.
It was
notorious GOP.
And if you choose to
vote for me,
I will not just call
you.
Maybe.
I am ready to go all the way, baby.
That promise
will
be fulfilled.
So join this chorus.
You didn't build.
Build that.
Tell your friends and neighbors and co-workers
about this.
Didn't build that.
Get on Facebook.